So here we are at AWFS in what I consider one of the preeminent brands for power tools. You guys have it down. You've got the engineering, just the most intense power tools. I'm here with Jason with Bosch. Tell me what we're standing in front of, because this is one of the most impressive pieces of machinery I've seen at the show.
Well, thank you very much. This is our glide miter saw. It's the GCM12SD. It's a 12-inch glide miter saw, we call it. People may be used to what's used to be called slide miter saws,
right.
But given the new mechanism, we call this the axial glide system. So.
And it does glide. I got to tell you, the action on this, there's just almost no drag at all. Actually, there's no drag at all.
That's right.
A phenomenal piece of engineering. Now tell me what's going on with that.
Well, there's a couple things here. Really, when we talk to users about slide miter saws, one of the big complaints was, you know, having these rails sticking out the back of the tool.
Sure.
So we kind of stepped back and looked at what can we do a little bit differently here in that approach, and what we were able basically to do is eliminate the rails off the tool.
Mm-hmm.
What we have here, it's all cast aluminum, sealed ball bearings, and the whole system is all put together with an impact wrench, so it's all solid and tight.
Mm-hmm.
And with those sealed ball bearings, that means that smoothness that you feel
mm-hmm.
will never go away.
Wow. And it is smooth. I mean, again, you know, if you're doing some real precision cuts, you're going to be really delicate. You've got that action that just has absolutely no drag. But again, like you had mentioned, the ability not to have those sliders. You know, if you're
Correct.
Up against a wall or something,
yeah.
you've got to pull that saw out, and that's kind of a pain.
Put yourself in a workshop environment where you've got everything all stacked up. You know, things. Guys want to be able to put things against the wall if they can. And
mm-hmm.
with this tool, you can actually literally almost put it right up against the wall if you're making just simple cross cuts and miters.
Mm-hmm.
You're actually saving up to 12 inches of space in the back of the tool, but not just behind it, but also left and right when you look at that kind of setup in a workshop.
Uh-huh.
And even on a job site, for example, when you're working in hallways and things, it kind of saves you some of that elbow room and things when people are working around you and getting around you when you've got a tool like this.
Right, right. And unique to Bosch.
Yes, completely unique. This is a Bosch invention, and it's something we just recently brought out.
Uh-huh.
You know, a couple of the features and things that it has on it as well, it actually cross-cuts up to 14 inches nominal, so we got more cross-cut capacity. You can cut
mm-hmm.
up to 6.5 inches against the fence as well.
Mm-hmm.
Built-in material supports on each of the sides here, which
mm-hmm.
makes life a little bit simpler for controlling the material as you're working. Quick sliding fences,
mm-hmm.
An all-around powerful tool at 15 amps and 3,800 RPM. So a real nice precision, but also one tool that can actually travel around and survive job sites.
With all of the power you need.
Exactly. Everything you need to get the job done.
And it's available now?
Yes, it is available now in the market.
Mm-hmm. A retail price point, MSRP?
Usually around $799.
Wow, and I got to tell you, for a piece of precision machinery like that, that's not a lot of money.
Well, no, exactly that. And you know, we always try, and Bosch comes with something, we look at innovation and things, and this is really the next step in the evolution of the technology of miter saws.
Wow, fantastic tool.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.